A very good morning to all my dear students. I hope you all are doing good. In the previous class, we have started lesson number 2, Little Elephant's Trick. And in today's class, we will be doing its reader exercise. So take out your term readers, page number 20. And also followed by reader exercise, we will be writing its new words.
We will be writing some new words. Also, doing the reader exercises of lesson number 2, Little Elephant's Clever Trick. Okay, children, so now we are doing the reader exercises. We will be doing the section B now. On page number 20, section B. Tick the correct answer in each. Dash goes for a walk. Who goes for a walk in the lesson, children? Little Elephant, Zorro Zebra, Juno Giraffe, the Little Elephant. So we will put a tick in this red box. Tick, Little Elephant. Next, Juno Giraffe has, children, snazzy stripes, pretty patches or hard skin? Giraffe has patches. So yes, it has pretty patches. Tick, patches. Third one. The rock begins to giggle. Who is the rock? Who was the rock? Was the Juno Giraffe a rock? Little Elephant or Caro the Crocodile? It was Little Elephant. So put a tick mark for Little Elephant. Section C. Little Elephant meets 3 animals. Number them in order in which he meets them. Which means we have to put 1, 2 and 3 for these animals in the order that the little elephant met them. Okay, who was the first animal that little elephant met? It was Zorro the zebra. Put 1 before Zorro the zebra. Then second, who was the second animal that he met while he was walking? It was Juno the giraffe. Put number 2 for Juno the giraffe. Then who was the last animal that came or saw the little elephant? It was Caro crocodile. So put 3 for Caro the crocodile. Now section D. Question number 6. A new boy comes to your class. He wants to be your friend. What do you do? Do you ask him to walk away? Be friends with him? Or say no? We be friends with him. So put a tick for be friends with him. Now, on page number 21, page 2121, section E of reader exercises. Who said these words? Write the names in the blank. We have to read these sentences and write the names of the animals or whoever said these. Okay? Why are you stripy? Who asked this question? Stripy is a zebra, right? So who asked the zebra that why are you stripy? It was the little elephant. So write here little elephant. L-I-T-T-L-E, little, E-L-E-P-H-A-N-T, elephant, little elephant, little elephant. Second, when I am under the trees and the sun is shining, it is really hard to see me. Who said this? This was said by Juno Giraffe, little elephant, or Zorro the zebra? It was said by the giraffe, Juno giraffe, right? Juno giraffe, J-U-N-O, Juno, J-U-N-O, Juno, G-I-R-A-F-F-E, Juno giraffe. Next, what a clever trick. Who said what a clever trick, children? The little elephant was hiding in the plain sight. So, which animal said this? What a clever trick. It was Zorro the zebra. So write Z-O-R-R-O, Zorro, Z-E-B-R-A. Zebra. Zorro zebra. Next, I want to play hide and seek. Who said this in the end of the lesson? It was said by little elephant. L-I-T-T-L-E. Little. E-L-E-P-H-A-N-T. Little elephant. Okay, children. So you all, like always, first you have to write the date. Put the date here, which is 2-9, which is September dash 20, and underline it. Over here, write lesson number 2. Little, L-I-T-T-L-E, little elephants, E-L-E. P-H-A-N-T apostrophe S. Little elephants. Clever. C-L-E-V-E-R. Clever. Trick. T-R-I-C-K. Trick. Full stop. And underline that as well. Little elephants. Clever trick. We are writing the new words. So, in this first line, write new words. N-E-W, new. W-O-R-D-S, words, full stop. And underline that. In the margin line, write number 1. First word is elephant. E-L-E. P-H-A-N-T, elephant. Number 2, explore, E-X-P-L-O-R-E, explore. Number 3, zebra, Z-E-B-R-A, zebra. Number 4, snazzy, S-N-A-Z-Z-Y, snazzy. Number 5, stripes, S-T-R-I-P-E-S, stripes. Number 6, puzzled, P-U-Z-Z. L-E-D, puzzled. Number seven is excuse me. E-X-C-U-S-E, excuse me, M-E, me. Then next is number eight is disappear. D-I-S, dis. A-P-P-E-A-R, disappear. Number 9, surprised, S-U-R, sir, P-R-I-S-E-D, surprised. Number 10, clever, C-L-E, V-E-R, clever. Now, put a straight line in the center of the page like this. Draw a straight line with the help of a scale. Then, leaving a little gap, draw another line like this. Draw 2 lines and between these lines, we will write the next numbers. Number 11. Wonders, W-A-N-D-E-R-S, wonders. Number 12, giraffe, G-I-R-A-F-F-E, giraffe. Number 13 is pretty, P-R-E-T-T. Y, pretty. Number 14, patches, P-A-T-C-H-E-S, matches. Number 15. Gray. G-R-E-Y. Gray. 16. Covered. C-O-V-E-R-E-D. Covered. Number 17. Kneel. K-N-E-E-L. Kneel. In kneel, the K is silent, but we will still write K. K-N-E-E-L. Kneel. Number 18. Crocodile. C-R-O-C-O-D-I-L-E. Crocodile. Number 19. Rock. R-O-C-K. Rock. And number 20. Last word is giggle. G-I-G-G-L-E. Giggle. So the 20 words that you have to write for this lesson are: number 1, elephant. Number 2, explore. Number 3, zebra. Number 4, snazzy. Number 5, stripes. Number 6, puzzled. Number 7, excuse me. Number 8, disappear. Number 9, surprised. Number 10, clever. Number 11, wonders. Number 12, giraffe. Number 13, pretty. Number 14, patches. Number 15, gray. Number 16, coward. Number 17, kneel. Number 18, crocodile. Number 19, rock. Number 20, giggle.